Yo, what is going on, maniacs? It's Maniacal J at Maniacal J Reacts, and today I'm going to be reacting to the homie Alex LeBrun's new EP, kinda, called Sunset's Prelude. It's only got two songs in it. It's got Don't Be Fake and Marimba Part 2. I'm going to be doing, probably within the, probably tomorrow or something like that, his album that came out a couple weeks ago called Joseph Sunsets. It's kind of a long-ish album. It's got quite a bit of songs. So yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some of the songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this EP, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, my new album, Confused With It All 3, is out now, which he is on in one of the last songs called White Noise. So I'll put a snippet up now.
Can't figure anything out, just based on my damn stress. So I go and just pout, and I eat to think less. Swim in my tears like a trout, like a con to be pressed. Just need to get some clout to just beat myself in chest. Still in my rut, pain.
And this video is going to be added to the Alex LeBrun playlist, so make sure to go fuck with that. And let's get it. First one up is Don't Be Fake.
JS or JTS. One of the two. You'll know soon enough. It's been a while, hasn't it? But I'm still here, doing my thing. Who the fuck really wanna put a mask on to hide your virus? Some got brain fever in a cab on. Swear to dance until the time comes in Manhattan to drop the ball another year. Creates
Just don't be fake. Girl, why did you leave me to numb and worry?
lyrics on this? Don't Be Fake and Marimba Part 2 by Alex LeBron off of his Sunset's Prelude little EP. It only had two songs on it. Yeah, man, I can't wait for the album. It's out already. It's coming up soon. I'm probably going to be doing it here tomorrow, maybe next day or something like that. Maybe tonight, actually. I don't know. But yeah, man, I definitely need another song with you, homie. Like, I really fucked with that song White Noise You Sent Me. It was 24 bars. I meant it to be only 12 bars, but it was spread out longer, so I don't know. I had the BPM really weird, so I thought it was only going to be 12 bars, but I didn't even think about it. It was kind of I changed the beat a little bit and made it to where, like, the hi-hats were, like, faster than the normal tempo beat was, so it was kind of like it was 24 bars, but it was meant to be 12 bars, but he spat 24. Dope as fuck. Really fuck with that verse. So yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some other songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this EP, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. And peace. Maniacal J.
Can't figure anything out just based on my damn stress. So I go and just pout. And I eat to think less. Swim in my tears like a trout. Like a con to be pressed. Just need to get some clout to just beat myself in chest. Still in my rut. Pain.
Rap the new sound of music. Win a Grammy or Oscar for fake retirement. I'm burning my legacy to the ground. I need a fireman. Uninspired for a while, never touched Fruity Loops. Now I promise that it's sweet with the seeds I grow to. Jay sent this last December and I feel I'm...